On this episode, we are going to talk about how to truly find out how much your house is worth. Coming up. Welcome, I'm your host, Steve Penate, realtor and host of the Steve Talks Real Estate Show, where we bring you value, content, and tips in all things real estate and housing related. So on this episode, I'm standing out here at one of my listings. Sellers keep calling and they keep asking this question, Steve, how can I truly find out how much my house is worth? So let's answer that question right now. So a very common question homeowners have is, how can I truly find out how much my house is worth? How do I find its value? And with the internet so active, people are going to websites and apps like Zillow and Redfin and HomeSnap and so many others. As a matter of fact, it seems like almost every single day, there's a new app for the real estate world. And so people are going to these apps, they are typing in their addresses, and they are getting an estimate based off of the systems these websites and apps use. Come to find out that the price is usually and most likely off. So the best way to truly find out how much your house is really worth is to contact your real estate agent. So take this for example. Okay, your house could be sitting on a block where every other house on the block has not been touched since it was built. Let's say the houses were built in 1980. Okay, a kitchen from the 1980s is an outdated kitchen. The floors in the 1980s are outdated. The carpets, the paint, and so on. You get the picture here. So if you have updated your house, let's say your kitchen is new, granite tops, you know, your cabinets are new, you have remodeled bathrooms, put in new floors, painted the house, updated your landscape, your house is probably worth much more than every other outdated house on the block. Even though they could be the exact same model, the exact same square footage, you have to factor all of these things when it comes to pricing your house. Therefore, these apps and websites aren't stepping into your house and seeing, hey, does your backyard back up to a lake or a golf course? Wow, I can see you upgraded your master bathroom. Look at these floors, they are incredible. That's why it's so important to not base yourself off of a website or an app. Now, sometimes I will admit, they can be useful as a ballpark figure, but ultimately, you should have a professional, licensed real estate agent step into your house and give you a proper valuation of your home. They can come with comparables, like these websites probably use, but once they step into the house, based off of their experience and knowing how to value certain things, put value to things, they can come to you with a more accurate estimation of what your home is actually worth. Don't base yourself off of these systems that oftentimes are way off when it comes to pricing a house. Get a human being, a professional licensed real estate agent, to make an appointment with you to come and see your house. Now, if a real estate agent wants to give you a estimation without ever seeing the house, well, be cautious, okay? They are probably not giving you the service you deserve. Set an appointment with the real estate agent, have them come see your house, have them bring the comparables, have them study the market, and give you a proper valuation of the house you want to sell. Well, that wraps up episode number 79 of the Steve Talks Real Estate Show. What an exciting real estate market we are in. Keep sending in your questions and I will do my best to keep answering them. I gotta run because I got appointments to keep up. We'll see you next time.